spells to reduce their opponent's life points to zero. You can customize your deck, compete in tournaments, and challenge opponents online for thrilling duels. Tonight, you are going to experience the satisfying sounds of unwrapping booster packs, the gentle whispers of card descriptions, and the subtle crinkles of pristine card sleeves. We're going to get ready to unwind and to immerse yourself in the tactile delights of yugioh pack openings. And together, we'll discover the hidden treasures within. So sit back, relax, and let the ASMR magic begin. So let us begin by looking at a description of the Yugioh Wild Survivors TCG. It says, stake your soul. There's 24 packs per box, and there are 7 cards per pack. We have had several of our channel subscribers ask about this particular expansion and whether or not we were going to open a box of Wild Survivors. So finally, it is here, and I am very happy to be opening this tonight. Sit back, enjoy, and relax. For tonight, we'll be having some fun with the yugioh Wild Survivors expansion. Enjoy. Thank you. several of the vanquished soul cards, both in the monster cards as well as the spell cards. So, I think the box was okay. It wasn't as high volume as others we have opened. But as I always say, this is life, and sometimes you win and you get lucky, and other times you just get okay pulls. So this is what we got tonight. I am happy with the number of different things that we got today, and we have another box that we will be opening for another stream. So, thank you for watching tonight. Thank you for commenting. And the next box that we're going to open tonight is actually going to be a one-piece TCG booster box. So I hope that you stay tuned for that video when it comes out. For those of you who are watching on Twitch, we're going to be doing that right after this boss. Once again, I am happy we at least got the Hungry Burger. This is a monster that I've